Hi friends, let us solve this problem. So find the number of photons required to raise the temperature of 5 grams of water from 20 degrees Celsius to 22 degrees Celsius. Given the water has a specific heat capacity of 4.2 joules per gram per degree Celsius and that the wavelength is 5000 angstrom. So the photon is given. It is also given that the photon energy is 80% utilized to heat the water. Okay, so 80% of this energy is utilized to heat the water. So you know heat required is m into s into delta t. S is nothing but specific heat capacity. So what is specific heat capacity? The amount of heat required to raise the temperature of 1 gram water by 1 degree Celsius. Okay, so the 4.2 joules is the amount of heat required. So this much joules if you apply, so 1 gram pani ka 1 degree Celsius badhega. Right, agar water ka temperature 15 degree Celsius hai, to 16 degree Celsius mein convert karna ho aur 1 gram quantity liya ho, so the amount of heat will be nothing but 4.2 joules. So this is the given data. So heat required is Q, maine padha hoga physics mein, Q is mc delta d, so this Q is ms delta d. So we'll find the energy first required. फिर वहाँ से हम equate करेंगे photon energy. So the answer comes out to be 42 joules. Now this 42 joules should be the 80% of the energy given by photons, right? Why 80%? Because 80% is utilized to heat the water. So 80 upon 100 into E of photon. Now energy is nothing but energy of one photon is nothing but h nu, can say hc by lambda. Why we have converted to lambda? Because the frequency is given. So this is the energy of one photon, right? Energy of one photon. So E of n photons is nothing but n times, so n into hc by lambda. So yes, you can see here n into hc by lambda into the 80%, because wo 80% utilized ho raha hai, is 42, jo humko required heat hai. So everything is given. H ka value, you know, it is 6.626 into 10 raised to minus 34. H is also known as Planck's constant. So H ka value is given. C is 3 into 10 raised to 8. Lambda is given. Converting everything into standard units, so angstrom ko meters jo karna padega, so 10 raised to minus 10. So on solving this, you get the answer as 1.32 into 10 raised to 20. So this is the number of photons. So that's the solution. Hope you guys understood. Thanks for watching the video.